Hello everyone. I just got done moving my fossil replicas into my my house now. Originally my not my figures. They were at my parents' house. I decided to leave them for a little while. But a friend of mine is showing up tomorrow because he wants to see Thiokaleo. And of course others like giant short-faced bear, American lion, smilodon, direwolf, alligator heads, and whatnot. But yeah, can't believe I moved my fossils and my replicas though. Yeah, pretty damn dope. Still can't decide really what I want, which skull or even a figure. But I don't even know I even have the room for a skull still, but I don't know. Let me know in the comments, like, do I still have room for a skull still or not? Let me know.